Whew, I'm gonna break y'all. I can't stand one of the bitches, I swear. I still gotta be here all day, so it might not be that fast, but I don't wanna speak too soon to jinx that shit. But so far, it's so good. Bitch, that motherfucking food was so goddamn good. I ordered another plate. It probably won't be as good as the first plate, but I'll eat it later. And I ain't gotta worry about getting no food later too, so that also works out. But you know, that shit probably, it's gonna give me the itis. Oh, and Jazz is working from home today. I miss you, Jazz. If you see this. Y'all, I saw Russell Wilson talking about, he had a non-negotiable list too. And you know, it's so refreshing to hear a man talking about something like that. Cause you know, you mostly don't just hear women talking about, you know, manifesting their spouse or whatever. But especially him being a straight man too was, you know, definitely, you know, that was good to see, basically refreshing to see, I should say. But got me thinking too, I think I'm gonna do my non-negotiable list. And me and Ash, I think she said we did it in college, I just don't remember. We probably did. But I'm gonna do a non-negotiable list. It's my non-negotiable.
Okay, hi guys. Yeah! She said she was watching my vlog, y'all, at the doctor. I really appreciate that. Thanks, Cam. Y'all, I'm just sitting here reading my book. Oh, I love you too.
All I wanna say is I wanna fucking scream. I fucking hate. And I'm just really frustrated right now. Just because I'm just annoyed as fuck, like. What's up? Things don't really get me angry, but I'm just angry. I'm real angry right now. Like, I really am. And then it's something really small, but it's not that small to me. And it's something like I'm almost tempted to just say, you know, I'm done. Like, I'm about.
Y'all, my phone is on 6% and I gotta work out, so I'm gonna just take it up there to get it charged. So I'll see y'all in a minute. Y'all, I finished my workout. I feel horrible. My stomach is in shambles right now. And I just really want to get to my fucking apartment, like, ASAP. But I did manage to make it through my workout. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I should've just went to my apartment. But I'm glad I got it out the way, though. Whew.
All right, y'all. I'm finally in my apartment. Yeah, I told y'all I'm not feeling really well. So I'm about to, you know, take a shower, call it a night, take my ass to bed, and we're gonna do it in the morning. Hey y'all, it's Thursday. I do feel a little bit better. This morning I felt horrible though, but I'm about to head to drop Ruby out. As y'all can see, I didn't put no effort into what I look like today, but they lucky that I'm even coming to work, because I swear I was gonna call off, but I'm leaving early today. Even though it's not really early, it's just like an hour and 25 minutes early, but that's still early. It's really pretty that today just goes by really fast, because I'm not in the mood. I don't want to talk. I don't want to laugh. All right, y'all. I'm on break. Today going by fast because my ass is just sick and not even focused on nothing. But god damn. It's just crazy because I feel a lot better. My mom brought me some antibacterial stuff, y'all, so I definitely feel a lot better than I did at first. I'm just about to chill. On break, but I still ain't talking to nobody. I'm quiet as a mouse, read my book. I'm just ready for 7:45, baby. I'm on lunch. Well, no, I'm not on lunch, bitch, I'm going home. I told my coach that I did not feel good. Like, well, she know I wasn't feeling good. I talked to her about it this morning, told her I wasn't feeling good. So thank God she, you know, I told her I need to lay down, which I do. Cause, oh my God, I don't know what the fuck that was that I ate. That shit. I gotta get some vegetables or something in my motherfucking system because, bitch, I ain't feeling it. I'm not feeling it at all. I'm hungry as hell. But I want some real food, man. But I gotta eat the mashed potatoes. And I love some oatmeal. I love me some oatmeal now. Ooh, I think I'm gonna make some oatmeal and spice. I ain't had no oatmeal in so long. It's reminded me of my grandma. She used to love oatmeal. But I got some applesauce too. So if you're picking up, you should be picking up what I'm putting down now. About, I think I may have had food poisoning, but I don't know, because my stomach, well, possibly because the way my stomach been feeling, bitch, I do feel like a bitch has been poisoned, honey.
2 bananas. It says supposed to help.
Oh yeah. Oh, you know what? And I put these in the microwave, and you're not even supposed to put this in the microwave. I guess I done washed it so much, it don't even matter. I'm really surprised that shit didn't fuck up. Y'all, I finally got something to refill my thingy with. I had to change it to say snack cakes. I put oatmeal on here. Y'all, that gave me a new badge, but I still need to find my other one because my card is in there. All right, y'all, I just finished watching Abbott Elementary. So I had saw Vivica A. Fox, Vanessa Williams, who looks amazing. And other two niggas, they all were there from Reunited, from Soul Food. And I ain't never seen that movie, so I'm gonna watch it. But I'm gonna make these. Cause I looked on Google and it said I could eat some chicken breasts. So I'm gonna eat these thin sized chicken breasts. I'm gonna put a light seasoning on them. Of course, I just can't not do no seasoning though. I gotta put a light seasoning. And I'm gonna put these bitches in the air fryer on bake, not fry. I'm gonna call it a day. Bitch, I forgot y'all was still right there. Hey y'all. Me and Ash gonna go smoke in a minute.
Oh, I love when they just make a backstory. I never seen Soul Food, y'all. So, you know, I love like the beginning where it's like the pictures of them as kids. I'm sure these are actual real pictures of them as kids because, you know, they ain't have AI back then. But I just love that because it's basically like creating like a backstory for it. That makes sense.
It's so cute. Do white people have old white movies?
Or is that all movies?
Y'all, this evening has not been tea. I went to Ash, but I ended up throwing up after we finished smoking. So I just made it back to my apartment. Second will be out. Good morning, y'all. I have arisen from the dead. I'm definitely feeling a lot better than I did yesterday because yesterday was just horrible. But I don't feel 100% yet, but I definitely feel like this should be the last day to wrap things up as long as I do right and eat, you know, drink my stuff I'm supposed to be drinking and eating what I'm supposed to eat. I should be okay tomorrow or by the weekend, I hope. But I definitely feel a little weak because, you know, I ain't ate nothing for real. Then I threw up what I ate yesterday. So it's just like, I just need me a good Sprite to get in my stomach because I feel light as a feather, like I'm finna pass the fuck out. But anyway, I'm trying to get ready for work. Luckily, I still leave early today as well. So it's still gonna be a short day. Everything's gonna work out and it's gonna be a good day today. I love y'all and I hope y'all are gonna have a good day today as well. So I'm just about to put my moisturizer on my Strix. Let's see if y'all can fucking hold y'all there. All right, y'all, I'm in work. I'm on break. Jazz just got out the car because she had to go back to work. I don't think to record. I'm sorry, Jazz. But I ain't saying shit today because, you know, I'm not feeling my best and I just don't want to talk. Like, leave me alone. I'm very, you know, bubbly, outgoing and all of that. But, bitch, if I'm overstimulated or if something going on with me, bitch, I shut down. Like, I turn into a brick wall for real. And I just don't want to talk today right now. I wanted to get off. So I'm just not all the way in the mood. And then, possibly because I'd be high as hell and I only smoke one blood too. So I'm sorry the scenes have been so choppy because, you know, I don't think I want to show y'all me tied through in the bed and on the toilet. So,
y'all,
Michaela,
her lip gloss is tea. I'm telling y'all, we gonna be on this vendor. We on it too, bro. She did that shit.
Oh my gosh. Nothing better than thick lip gloss, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it's up.
All right, y'all, I'm on lunch. And I'm starving, I'm not even gonna fucking lie. Like, my stomach is in my ass right now. And I wanna eat some real food so bad. I just really feel like if I do, I'm gonna be on the toilet. And I just don't wanna do that.
I'm scared, y'all. I'm scared to eat the real food. So I just got this.
Now, I will say I did take some pills earlier, so I've been straight, but you know,
I don't know.
But for content, first I'm gonna edit the Beetlejuice cover and get that posted, because I've been wanting to get that posted. Okay. I've been wanting to get that posted all week, for real. But everything happened on the right time when it needs to. Stressed about it, but I'm definitely ready to get it posted. And I need to edit the blog. And I also want to do what's in my jam bag video. And I think that was it. What's in my jam bag? I think that's it.
and then just chill.
Y'all, I think I'm gonna go get me some Milo's, but I ain't gonna eat it. I'm just gonna have it sitting there. And then if I decide to eat it, it'll be there. I'm just scared, because I ain't got time. Like, yesterday I was in shambles, bitch. Shambles! Shout out to my girls, Amber and Amber. They really support me, for real. They genuine as fuck. And Amber was just like, she don't like how low-key I am with my music. And it's like, damn, I ain't never really think about it, because I genuinely am, like, I definitely should put a lot more people onto my stuff, but, you know, that's something I take super serious, and it's just like, I'd be damned if I just, I don't know. I guess that excuse don't work no more, so I guess I should start putting myself out there. I was gonna give y'all a good excuse, too, that I was using all my life while, since I've been making music. It's like, you know, I take it serious, so I don't really want nobody, like, you know, I'd be damned if somebody just judge me. Or when you tell people, like, I'm an artist, I make music, that's what I was gonna say. You know, normally, when you tell people you're an artist, you make music, then they automatically think SoundCloud rapper. Or like, oh, Lord, here, you know, it's bad. And I feel like I got some good music. Especially my stuff that I dropped prior to 2020 and after. My Need Each Other project on is some good-ass stuff. Even though my Note to Self project is really good and people still fuck with the song Note to Self. Now, that song is an international song. Because, bitch, it gets more places in, like, Barcelona, Spain, Portugal, stuff like that. I'm definitely grateful. Need to start pushing my shit more. PTO Princess strikes a motherfucking again. Do I risk it all for chicken tenders? I think I wanna risk it all. Yeah. I think I wanna risk it all. I ate one piece of broccoli. My stomach seemed like it wanted to do a little. So I'm just hoping. I'm just gonna have it there. Just the shits and giggles. And if not, it's chicken tender surprise. I can re-eat that shit tomorrow.
Alright, y'all. I need a new tripod, as y'all know. So, pistol grip, that's too fucking short. But the other shit is cute. So I think I'm about to actually get this one. This one right here for $9.98, even though this is selfie stick, so I don't think I should get that one. Let's do this thing. That actually don't have no real tripod. This is a ring light tripod, but this, okay, I think I'm gonna have to get this one.
All right, y'all. I'm in my apartment. Gonna get ready to take Roby downstairs or bring her back downstairs and get some content done. Whew. I like this light better. I'm in my apartment, y'all. Gonna get ready to take Roby down. Well, I'm gonna go get her first, then take her down. I don't like that light in my. Okay, about to go get Roby, bring her down, and then do the content. Y'all, I done bought the damn protection plan for the tripod because I just got PTSD from the other one breaking. It's a fast shipping and replacement, so I should, you know, be able to keep up with the stuff. And so if I need to do a replacement, you know, I'm fine. You know, I don't know, think about it. I got the freaking receipts for this freaking tripod. Hopefully it don't break, y'all.
Go just about the same distance as my other one.
It'll...
Okay, y'all. Let me get this video.
All right, y'all. I just finished filming a good little get ready with me. Hold on. Let's put the good light on while it's on, baby. Look at God. Anyway, y'all. I just finished filming a good little, quick little gym, what's in my gym bag, get ready with me video for TikTok and for YouTube Shorts. So I actually had to film it in freaking landscape though, because it doesn't seem to me that that tripod goes to portrait mode. So I don't know. But anyway, so now I'm gonna attempt to eat these Milo's, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little scared. But and I'm gonna watch, what's today? Today is Friday. So I'm gonna watch All the Queen's Men, and I think that's it. And I'm also gonna finish editing the Beetlejuice video, because bitch, we gotta get it out today. At least by tomorrow. but more than likely it's not.
Y'all ever bit y'all tongue? And now it's hard to fucking talk because that shit keep just, I'm getting frustrated, y'all, because I hate being sick. I really do. I want some fucking crab legs. I can't eat shit because I'm sick. My damn tongue hurt. My apartment is a mess. Fix it, Jesus. Fix it, Jesus. I think I went to sleep like 10, 11 o'clock. Woke up around 3 sun this morning. Used the restroom for about 30 minutes. Went back to sleep, then wake up to 11:30. And now it's almost 12, and here we are. Well, no, it's a little after 12. Here we are. I'm finna get up so I can clean my apartment. I just feel so discombobulated right now. Like, if I could see what my apartment looked like, I would be so disappointed. There's shit everywhere.
Well, I was finna drink ginger ale, but I just dropped it, so how red it is.
Let me try to start cleaning it out. BRB. I just cleaned my car out. A little bit at least. Straightened it up. My mama finna bring me a baked potato. I want some crab legs so bad, y'all. I think I'm gonna try to get some. If not tomorrow, I'm gonna try to get some this week. That damn B loves and that fucking sauce she be making. That's really what I want. Cause she was, I bet my tongue is still hurt. But she was looking so fucking, that shit was looking so fucking good that she was eating. It hurt, but it's like I've been feeling it all day, so I'm just trying to bear through it and talk regular. I'm in shambles this weekend, y'all. What's going on? Y'all, my mama got me a baked potato. I'm scared to risk it all. I'm gonna have to risk it all. I really am. Cheese on it. Oh no. Look at this, y'all. My mouth watering. AKA, this shit gonna fuck me up. I'm back in my apartment. Gonna finish cleaning up, get a bit of bath, take a shower, go smoke raw. So, like that. In that order. The power of Instagram is insane, and TikTok. Cause I just ordered a $61 seafood boil from CNB Love. I ain't sorry. I do not regret it at all. Hey y'all, just finished smoking with a roll. So far, so good with the stomach, y'all. So you know what that means. I'm about to eat this motherfucking seafood, boy, y'all. But I'm finna boil me some eggs to go with it, y'all. Cause I want an egg boil. And I've been seeing the bitches on TikTok talking about that. I want an egg boil. I'm just playing Russian roulette with my stomach for real at this point, huh? Y'all watching this video on the history of food in the 90s. By this beautiful black queen. Alright, y'all, so come pack my gym bag with me and let's talk. Honestly, y'all, I was trying to talk about something different than the video, but honestly, I have no clue what to talk about, so. So we're gonna go over everything that's in this bag. I got my gym shoes,
I got my headphones. You need your headphones because what you're going to listen to? Who goes to the gym without any music? My mama just recently bought me this water bottle and I actually really like it. And then I also got a... Hey y'all, so my tongue is definitely feeling a lot better. Of course, it's not all the way there, but I can talk a little bit better. I'm about to go to the gym, I think. Gym, church, I don't know. I ain't had no good workout in 3 days. Y'all know that's not like me.
Hey y'all, I'm Mr. Tim. I don't want to be here today, surprisingly, because it's Sunday and I do not like working out on Sundays, but I only need 3 days this week and I just can't let myself down like that.
Y'all, I just went to the gym. I am definitely very, very horny right now. You know, I be telling y'all all my business, so y'all been not telling nobody. Thank you. This stay between me and you, okay? So I'm trying to see if I'm gonna have some sex right now or what I wanna do. Cause I actually have not been, I've been doing good all week when it comes to that for real. So I'm proud of myself. So I feel like I do deserve a little treat. My workout did go good though. It felt good to get back into it, you know, after 3 days of not being there. So I got a chance to just get back into my motion. And we back for the week. Because I'm going to go tomorrow. You know, of course, Tuesday, Wednesday. And then baby sugar the other day. Because I think I'm going to go sing this week. I think. So, yeah.
Whew. Y'all, my tongue is...
still a little ass. But it's better, like, to where I can eat better. So I'm excited to really eat this seafood for real, because I really was barely eating it last night. So Ash told me to put a little bit of water in with the sauce. I'm low-key, bitches fuck with my anxiety. I be forgetting I be sending my phone up here.
All right, y'all. Let's see what it's gonna be.
I haven't had a Coke in 3 days.
Look at God. Thank you, Jesus, for healing. Them hoes steaming, they look good. Mm-hmm, y'all. My mouth is watering.
Hi, guys. Boom.
Hey.
Oh, my gosh.
Sorry, I just had a baby.
Exactly. Beautiful queen. Anyway, all right.
Aaliyah is here. Oh, my gosh. My poopa poopa poopa.
Y'all, we finna fuck up tonight. Yeah.
Can't stand more than the Sunday.
On the Sunday.
I'm gonna
have to do our script. It's gotta be right.
I think so.
Yeah.
That don't mean nothing. You don't get
turned,
baby.
You right, baby.
We'll still make this paper.
You right.
We half dead, but I'm sure I'm still gonna be there.
There were life different for them.
Okay.
I think
I'm gonna go ahead and put my
gems
in.
Well, then, swipe it down. Slipe it down, boo. Slipe it down.
I think you do. I'm telling you.
All right, y'all. Thank you, here. Oh, hold on. Okay. Yo. This light is so cute. It's like we at like some, I don't know, some teenage beach party.
What's your YouTube name? Philip Jordan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How long have you been doing this?
Well, I really think you're doing YouTube forever. What's up, y'all? It's crazy because everything really happened for a reason, bro. It really do. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hey y'all, I just got on break. Well, actually, I didn't actually just get on break. I'm about to actually get off break. I was here with Jazz and I forgot to record y'all. We was talking and catching up from the weekend and all the shenanigans that went down. So I had to, you know, update her. But anyway, baby, we on lunch, Bookie. We on lunch, Bookie. Today is speeding by, bro. Mondays don't really be that bad at all, though. They really don't. It's weird because you know how they say when you fast, you kind of go through like some awakenings and shit like that. And I definitely feel like I went through that because for real, like, you know, I wasn't fasting on purpose. Like, I don't know, I was starving. So I just feel like I had some awakenings because life has just been so different ever since last week. I feel like I stepped into a new dimension this week or some shit. Goddamn, we headed to the house, got an hour off the phones, you know.
Hey, fuck you.
Yes, I am in a great mood, bitch. I had a great mood. I gotta tell you, bitch. It's really a great Monday, y'all. Picture time. Let me do that real fast. I just left the gym. I'm at my house getting Robin. And we're gonna go to my apartment. I'm tired too. I don't know if it's because I ain't did no chest day and shit since Wednesday. And today is Monday. But I'm feeling it. Like, I'm definitely feeling it. Because, goddamn. Then I brought my damn headphones. Let's head to the house, y'all. Come in. Finally at my apartment, y'all. I need to, I haven't even started editing the vlog. I gotta edit the vlog. Number 5. But I'm gonna wrap it up for tonight, y'all. It's been a very long day. So I'm gonna wrap it up. We gonna do it again tomorrow because, bitch, tonight I is tired. I lay y'all and good night. Good morning, y'all. I am tired and through. Like, I don't know what's going on, but I'm not all the way healed from this weekend. So it's 11 o'clock. Gonna throw on some clothes and head to work. Hi guys, so we're on break.
Hi guys.
Yeah, how's your day going, sis?
It's going good, y'all. For real. It's going by fast again.
Oh, God.
So I'm happy.
It's 2 o'clock, bitch. So mm-hmm. 5 hours.
5 hours. Oh, well, no. I'll be here all day.
Please. Yeah. Tomorrow, though, I might have to put something in, since y'all ain't gonna be here. I definitely regret eating that seafood boil now. I think that definitely just made it worse because I was starting to get better. But eating that seafood boil made everything just worse, I think, instead of get better. Plus, I had eggs too. I just basically literally was playing Russian roulette. And the Russian roulette came back to bite, y'all. I'm really trying to see if I even want to go to the gym today, y'all. Gym or no gym, y'all? What y'all think? That might be what I just need to keep sorting this shit out. Hey, y'all. So, I'm off work. It's early, of course. PTO process is out. But I can't lie. I'm definitely very, very frustrated, of course, because my stomach is hurting and that's kind of throwing off my schedule for the week with the gym and all of that. And then it's annoying and I'm just really frustrated. It really is. But we gonna see. I went outside to get my laptop, y'all, because I'm finna apply for some jobs. I'm not playing with myself either. LOL.
Hey y'all, it is third Wednesday, and you know, since I have been sick, I've not been able to really eat, and technically I've been fasting, like a real fast, because I haven't ate no food in like a day or two. But my mind is just so clearer. I'm just realizing, like, you know, I'm just doing a lot of self-reflection, realizing, like, bitch, I do not want to work at this job no more. So, I'm moving, like, I'm manifesting the things that I want. Like, I'm 25. It's time to take control. All the way control. It's time to take all the way control of my life. This is my life. I just, you know, I'm an adult. I can do literally anything that I want to do. So, this is what I'm deciding to do. So, yeah, right now, I just got out the shower. I'm getting ready. All that good stuff. So you cannot let nobody dictate what you do in your life, especially if they're not sponsoring it. If you sponsor your own life, then you make your own decisions that work best for you.
I'm on break. Ain't shit funny. Ain't shit to laugh about. But I am reading my book, and about to be out this bitch soon. I need to get my business together, because it's like, that's not even what you want to do. So I need to get my brand together and get on that, because that's really what I want to do. I can really, with my more focused head, just, you know, make that shit cute. It's like, you know how when you get to that point where it's just like, you just tired, so it's like you got no choice but to do that shit. Because, bitch, I'm tired of living a regular life. This is not for me. No shade to who, it's just not for me. Y'all, why was I not even recording? Anyway, I don't even know where it stopped at, but I'm going to give me some chili, y'all. Why did I not realize, like, I'm ready to change my life, y'all. This book got me definitely inspired. Got me ready to, like, make some big life changes and do what I need to do to make the life that I want and not get in a car accident. But anyway, I gotta get some gas, so let me go get some gas first. I got some chili, y'all, and I got some chicken nuggets and a couple more. Ooh, and I'm gonna go buy a drink, a sparkle. I got a 6-piece nugget, though, not a 4-piece, because, bitch, I'm hungry. I ain't nothing. So I'm praying to God that this don't fuck me up. This thing's pretty light. Because I have not really ate nothing in like 2 days, y'all. For real. I ain't eaten nothing yesterday. Damn. I really did not eat nothing yesterday. Alright, y'all. We on break. Bitch, food poisoning is no joke. Because I first thought I didn't have it, but bitch, I definitely had it. And I'm just now starting to eat some real food again. And my stomach not really hurting, but it's like, it just feel weird to have real food in my stomach. My energy is really low right now. Like, what the fuck? But that's why I really just need to get this workout in, so I can at least feel some type of better. Then tomorrow, I'm gonna be late. I'm gonna work 2 to 7 tomorrow, just so I can have some time to do the things I need to do. And I gotta go to the dentist. I'm gonna go to the dentist, go get plasma, and see if I'm gonna sign my lease again, and then I'm gonna go to work. I'm just ready to get my energy back. I'm ready to get my mental back. I'm just sitting here thinking, like, what the fuck was I really thinking, eating a fucking seafood bowl in the middle of food poisoning? Like, the Milo's, I shouldn't have ate none of that shit. What the fuck was I thinking? Y'all, I am done out that bitch. Today was like one of my hardest shifts. But it was like one of my best shifts in terms of my numbers. Anyway, I feel so good that I'm out there, bitch. Y'all just don't understand. Me, I just don't know. Like, working, 0 out of 10, do not recommend. Anyway, headed to the gym. I'm so excited, bro, because I did not go to the gym yesterday. And I don't feel like myself, y'all. I don't. What it do? We at the gym. I haven't been in red light. I love you.
close.
Ah, yo.
We're on a
My
Wednesday.
Girl here on a Wednesday. Why are you here?
What is happening? Because Wesley added me here tonight and in the morning.
Okay.
I gotta come. Y'all, 8 o'clock in the morning.
8 o'clock in the morning, bitch. What? You say you want to work?
Yeah.
What time you work at Children's?
2 to 11. 8 to 12 here and 2 to 11 now.
Okay. And I'm working 2 to 7 tomorrow.
Okay.
Kissy old princess.
I hate you.
Yeah. Girl. My man, he here later. I think he here later to see me. I'm for real though, because he usually don't be here this late. One of my gym courses are here.
Alright, y'all. I'm at the house. I just picked Roby up. We about to head to my apartment. And yeah, y'all, this is dude that go to my gym. He be staring me down, and I could tell he wanna fuck me. But it's like he be scared. I'm like, damn, how you wanna fuck me and you a nigga, but you scared to say something? Like, be a man up. But even Kiara saw it. So it's just like, next time I'm saying something, and I'm gonna suck the fuck out of that dick too. Yeah.
All right, y'all, I'm at my apartment. It's been a good day. I ain't gonna cap. Today is the first day I ate some real food. I felt okay. It took me down through there just a little, but I still felt pretty good. And also, I don't know. It was a pretty good day. I ain't gonna cap. Let's just say that. And I got farther into my book. And God is good. About two. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do One in a Million by Aaliyah at the open mic tomorrow. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. The love you give can't be replaced. No one knows loving like you do. That's why I don't mind to spend my life with you. I wanna please you any way I can. Wanna share my world, don't you understand? Your love is one in a million. It goes on and on and on. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Mayanna said she's doing best part. I don't know if she could. I told her I'll sing it with her, but I don't know if she was gonna let me sing it for you. But if she do.
Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see beautiful you.